Hi, Luke.
Hi, Luke.
You're going to put him back in there?
Hi, Ian. How are you?
Pull up the program so we can see it.
I don't care if you put him in here.
Okay, why don't you just be him?
I'll look back from the
front. Why don't you give him a skip?
My husband
reacted. Yes.
Gould, Kay Moon, and a friend of hers, Dee Holderigger and Sandy Rogers, for helping us out with the costumes, and a big applause.
Thank you. Happens soon.
I hope so. See something wonderful happens.
Windy?
Right, Barry. Way fast, right because of the wind.
It must be a west wind.
Does that make a difference?
It does to some people in the world of children.
Oh, no, we got the wind. I wonder where Mary Poppins is. She usually is in the kitchen by now.
Look, there's another here on the table.
Well, let me see, please. Where's the Mary Poppins? Listen, Miss Daniel, she said, "How did I go now? We've had a wonderful time here, and you have a lovely family. The wind has changed, and that means I have to leave. I'll be back soon. Have some kids tomorrow. Your dear friend, Mary Poppins."
Jenny, turn around. Back, Jenny and Becca.
I had to go pick.